What is going on, everyone? I am back like Arnold Schwarzenegger in Terminator 2. If you guys haven't seen the videos being uploaded on YouTube on the channel lately, that is because I sadly hurt my back deadlifting. It was about 2 weeks ago, so about six, let's see, I skipped this Tuesday. So about seven workouts ago, I decided to do 495 on the deadlift, which I did 405 for 5 reps with the straps, and I was like, oh, okay, I could get 495. That's easy. I got it up, but on the way up, I hurt my back. And this is an old injury back from high school football when a very not well-educated lifting coach made me squat 405 as a freshman. I didn't get that. And so it's like my left lower back, it seemed to have, I think I pulled it or strained it or something. But it has been a long 2 weeks. I'm kind of nervous being back. You know, it's like those first date butterflies. You know, if you ever been on a date and you're like feeling a little loosey-goosey, you know, a little nervous in the stomach. That's how I feel today. I feel like I haven't been on a date in a long time. But I am back in the gym today. I can't even remember the days anymore. I gotta look at my YouTube app here real quick. Excuse me. So day 28, vlog 10. We're gonna get this in the books. But it feels so good to be back. Appreciate the messages just from the few individuals that have reached out to me. I'm not on social media anymore. Kind of taking a break from all of it, which is. It's been nice. It's been relaxing. I feel like I can breathe a little bit. And if you haven't noticed, I am in a different car. Just gonna show that there, and that's it. Stuff is happening. Sold the Audi. Got a new car. I'm not gonna say what it is, but from the video you can see. Gonna be working on some things on the car. So I don't know if I want to create like a separate playlist for all those updates, but. It's exciting to be driving a manual again. It's a thrill. But it's good to be back. It is good to be uploading videos again. But without further ado, I don't really know what to expect today from the workout. I haven't looked at it yet. But I will be going in, probably be going a little light today. And I finally got my belt! So it finally came from Singapore, China. Cali, I don't know where it shipped from, but finally got the belt, probably put it to some use. Yeah, I'm so nervous. I don't know why I'm so nervous, but I got butterflies in my stomach. It's gonna be a good workout. Let's get in there, let's get pumping. See y'all soon.
Hey, what's going on, everyone? So your boy Big Mike, Mr. Mass, back in the gym. Today on the menu, first I've got squats. That's 5, 6, and 5. I think I might go pretty light on this set just to see where I'm at again. I'll warm up with 135 just because I hurt my back. And yeah, I don't know physically where I'm at. Like I said, kind of nervous. Butterflies going through my stomach. Probably won't do the knee wraps today. I might do the belt though. So. We'll do a couple reps, or a couple sets, no belt, and we'll do a couple sets with the belt, just want to see where I'm at for the time being. Let me get dressed here with my accessories, and then we'll start out with 735. 35 on here, let's see how this feels. Like I said, first day back, kind of nervous. Ooh, it's been a while. Wow, I should stretch. Whew. Oh, that feels good. So we'll just do like 10 reps of this. Get loose. Oh yeah, that feels good. Yeah, let's put on more weight. Surprisingly, this feels good. 315.
Oh yeah, that feels good. Oh yeah, that's good. Alright, two more sets. Let's move up. Maybe it's just me, but I feel like, not after like a long break, but I feel like a short break, you know, like a week or two, that gives you time, gives your muscles time to recover. So, you know, you may come back stronger, you really never know. But I definitely feel good. It feels good to be back. Body, definitely feeling a little different. Let's get 4 or 5 out of here.
That feels good.
That's good. Ooh, squeeze my fat. Oh.
Oh, was squeezing my side handles. Oh, that hurt. This is bent over row, but I just do a seated row, I guess. Supposed to be a superset with lunges, but I would do lunges separately. 5 reps, but I'm gonna do 12. So let's get this out the way.
Let's get this. That's nice. Ah, 12.
100. Let's get 105. I went to 110. Let's do 115. At least for, at least shoot for 8 reps. Let's do that. I think I put this on wrong. Oh, yeah, I did. 100%. There we go. Alright, let's do this. 15.
Hold up.
Okay. Let's get this. Ooh, it's heavy. What did you think about 225 for 27 reps on barbell? Alright, let's get this. Fifth form.
weight room muscle breathing. Dumbbell bench press. Let's have one more set. Alright, last set. Did one 150 for 10. So we'll shoot for 6 or 8 on 20. That's a heavy weight, man. Alright, just gotta find the right song. Not Afraid, that was a good song. Sixth form, breathing. Dumbbell bench press. Let's shoot for 6. 6 or 8, 6 there. All right, I'm done. Time for lat raises. Okay, next part of this superset. Do lat raises and the front raises. I'm gonna try a variation, but we'll do 10 reps. Actually, this might be too heavy to do a variation. Yeah, I'll just do this. Maybe on my second, actually third and fourth set, we'll do a variation. Let me go grab some 25s. Third set, some regular lat raises, side raises, and then fourth set we'll do the wombo combo. And then I think, what's the third workout? It's a overhead tricep. Probably do the cable machine, do that. And then cable crunch. I think we're done for the day. So it's good to be back, I'll tell you that. Just input the weights real quick. 15. Yeah, this video will probably, this will be up today. From the big city. Dreams are looking pretty. Alright. Lupe Fiasco. Yes, sir. Okay, last set. And on the triceps, my favorite. Let's get these, let's get this last one out. Last count. Let's go four at a time. Three. Two more. Ooh, this is heavy. Oh my gosh, you're killing me. Come on. Last part of this triple superset, which I did separately. Tricep extensions, four sets, I think it's like four sets of 15. I'm gonna do 80 just to warm my joints up, because I'm definitely, if I go straight heavy to begin with, my joints are gonna get inflamed and not gonna be able to finish the workout, so we'll just bust out like 10 of these. I feel good to be back in my first gym. My back is cracking. All right, I'm warmed up. Let's go to 120. 10 to 15 rep, let's get it. The blood rushing through my arms. Feels good. What day is it? It's 10? 10? I get to use the hands. Fingers. Where are they? Oh, you're good. Oh, I forgot my little. Oh, I should know. This last hit. Triceps out, and then one, two. I'm gonna stick here, stupid cable crunch. We'll go light on cable crunch because of the back. And then that concludes day 11. Feels good to be back. I feel stronger. I think my body needed that rest. And all that junk food. It was like almost 2 weeks of cheat meals. I just got back from LA last week. Ate a bunch of food. Today is the first day I started eating good again. But so worth it. Alright, let's get this. Oh. Alright, 120. That was my fourth set, 120. Alright, well, done with that. Let's do some abs and I'll be out of here.